I knew Chris was the one when, oh gosh, I'm not gonna say when I first met him because I didn't like him at all, but I knew he was the one when he was God-fearing, he had the same morals and values as me, and when he showed me so much love that I knew that that was coming like straight from God himself. So I knew he was the one.
But love's always forever. Let's let true love connect. Let's try lasting together. I'm so ready to love. I'm so ready to promise my all. I'm so ready to give to the day that my life is no more. I'll be everything that this woman could possibly be, 'cause I'm ready to be like the olden days when commitment was golden. Be the man of my dreams and get down on one knee, love. Say you'll be all I need and then ask me to marry you, my love. Let's take two golden bands and let's walk down the say I do, and you'll say I do. Make a golden commitment.
Oh. I just love how kind she is, and how supportive she is of all my dreams. You know, I've really loved Anira since we first started, you know, dating. Actually, from the first time I saw Anira, I really just fell in love with her. She's always been there for me. You know, things have always changed in my life, but she's been the one constant there in my life. And you know, I love how kind she is. Everyone seems to always love Anira, no matter where we go. And, you know, she knows every bit about me, and she seems to love every bit of it. And, you know, she's always been there. So that's the thing that I love most about her. She's just kind, and she always supports me in all of my endeavors and everything that I do.
He's so funny. And this is no order, but he's hilarious. He makes me smile and laugh. He's a God-fearing man, and he treats me like a queen, and you know, we just have such a great bond that I feel like nothing could ever stop us from loving each other.
Anira, I love you. I am so excited that we're taking this step. I'm so excited that you're gonna be my wife in less than an hour. It's been a long time coming. I feel like we've been married for a long time now, but I'm excited that we're finally making it official. And I'm so excited that you're gonna be my wife. I love you. I promise to always be there for you and take care of you. I'm just excited that you'll be Mrs. Perry today. It's gonna be a great day. I'm so excited. I love you.
Oh, I can't believe this day is finally here. It doesn't even feel like it. I'm still kind of in shock, but I can't wait to see you. I know you can't wait to see me either, and I'm really excited for the fun night we'll have, and also just all the memories that will happen out of this union. I love you. See you soon.
I'll say I do, and you'll say I do. Make a golden commitment. Oh, I'm so ready to love. I'm so ready to promise my all. Oh, and I'm so ready to give to the day that my life is no more. I'll be everything be, yes I will, 'cause I'm ready to be like the olden days when commitment was golden.
Let's last forever.
Let's last.
yo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it. Roll that spaceship, we about to get lifted. Live in the present, that gift is for the gifted. This what you came, this what you came for. You get what you buy, this what you pay for. So make sure the stars is what you aim for. Make mistakes though.
I never worry, life is a journey.
Planking on me. So when them big boys with all of that, tell the bartender say my order back. It's bottle service, he ordered that. Might let him take it home and slow the debt. He got friends for all of my friends. They ain't leaving till we say when. And we gon' hang over the next day, but we will remember this day. So drop the pop and get low, and we could drop the top and just cruise. We fresh to death down to the shoes. My only motto in life is don't lose.